Alright, hello everybody. Welcome back to some more Amnesia Machine for Pigs. I decided to take a break for 2 days. Because I had something that I had to take care of. So we are back playing some more Amnesia Machine for Pigs. I actually forgot where we left off. But these must be build pumps. I am at the heart of the saboteur's efforts. Yeah, I forgot where I left off. I forgot where I had to go. Yeah, I'm not 100% sure. But let's continue. Oh, there's something still in the water.
Ahead, the trickle to still waters. I drag myself deeper into the temple, down to heaven, towards a wind that held the voices of my children, beckoning me to set them free.
Oh no. What was that noise? Oh, I don't like this. Hello. I don't know what that did. Oh, probably did that. Ow, ow, ow. Valves and pipes. Another pump. It seems once again I must engage it. I cannot help but feel I am trapped in some great game, forced to undertake endless Herculean labors for the promised reward of my darling children. Oh god, run. What the hell? Ow. Oh. Oh, I see. What's the point of that? What was the point of that? I don't know. Nope, nothing. Hello. Do I need to do something to this? There we go. Ah, there's gear. Do I need it? Is there another one around here, or is that good? Yep. Finding the children. The flood is drained. I have prevailed. Subtor is beaten. My heart pounds with excitement, even as my head spins and shudders in feverish anticipation. How this machine now throbs about me, sensing its rebirth is imminent. The final descent beckons me to enter. As the early ones lay on your and our wedding bed, summon me into manhood. Was there always blood down here? Is there something down here? Yeah, I don't know what the point of that was. Was a point. Oh, help! How did I not see you before? Oh, it's quiet now. Let me check something. Yeah, again, I don't know how long this game is. I mean, I did take a break for a little bit. Because playing these games, like, constantly, like, every day, they do get boring, and I want to, you know, complete this game, and there's another game I want to complete, and then you also have the other games on PS4 and whatnot, so. Why does it feel so dark? Heart of the Machine. When they first said daddy, my heart was molten, as if blood frozen upon the ground were held up by the sun and to thaw and slop. They were inseparable, always together, one soul and two bodies, and my love was all consuming. I would die for you. I whispered to their sleeping faces. I would kill. I would set this world to ruin to protect you. I have fought through dark tunnels, great engines, and foulest of beasts. I have set my covenant and drained this flood. And I am come for you now, my darling boys. I always think that they're girls, but no, they're boys. The stop. No unauthorized persons to enter this facility by order of the management.
And you came then to London, and you set me upon a mantelpiece, and then you went into the house and gathered the servants, and we set you and I on recrafting them, and then you went into the garden and buried those tiny shattered skulls. Alone. For your children, Mandus, to spare them the world you have created, for us all.
I love the music. It makes me think of Resident Evil Code Veronica. Or like the other Resident Evil games.
Oh dear God. Dear Christ, what is this place?
I don't know. I don't like how quiet it is.
And they feel no pain. The process is completely humane.
Humane, Professor? That we judge the acceptable level of suffering by the human condition? Ask the beggar, Professor. Ask the orphan. Ask the whore. Ask the starving, Professor. The weak, the sick, the filthy. Ask them to define your humane.
I don't know what's going on, but I'm trying to... Okay. A final act of sabotage. The bastard has been here too. This is epic center of his meddlings. This is where it began, and this is where it will end. I will seek the source of this obstruction, and will then I will render this sabotage important once and for all. Oh, it's so dark down here. Danger, compound X, highly flammable, highly corrosive, highly toxic. Oh, I do not like that. Oh, wait, hello. What am I supposed to do about this? Looks like I have to put that in there. But how? Yeah, but it looks like I have to probably do something about that. Oh, now it works. Ignition control. Now to find the ignition controls and start the machine once more. Elated stride forth these catwalks. I am coming, my darling. I have almost saved you. I came up there.
Quickly, quickly, the air is thin. The little faces.
Ooh.
Now, Mandus, set them free. Set them all free.
What's going on? Oh, hello.
I live. I breathe again. I rise. I will rise to bleach the sky and still the water. I will spin the world wheel and set the future upon the path to redemption.
Where are my children? You promised me my children!
My time is come! More pig! More pig!
Boys. Boys. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Oh my God! They died. I mean, they didn't die, but the geez, the boys. I mean, the boys probably died, but holy. I couldn't see it, and then I had to like look up, and all I saw was their faces like zombified. Mandus Saboteur returning from Mexico. Oh, okay. Oh, I don't like this. What's going on? Oh, I can get up.
And emerging, I raised my head to an uncaring sun, and I cursed this world of pain and despair. This civilization built on the rickety bones of the unfortunate, on the greed and swell of mammon and empire. Cradling a stone egg in my jacket, I kissed my children farewell, and I crawled my way home.
Do I have to go in the elevator? Nope, the elevator is broken. Hello. Walking so slow, I don't like it. Oh, hello. Okay, was this your imagination? Who is a pig head? Okay, 29th December 1899. Can a man construct himself anew? Can a man, on realizing who he is, on what he has become?
Where are my children?
Why do you ask, Mandus? You know the answer. so well enough.
August 31st. Whoops.
What are you doing, little piggy? Do you think I will allow you to sabotage me again?
Yes. Was there anything down here? Nope, apparently not. What am I supposed to do? There's really nothing for me to click on. I'm trying to see what I should do about that. Oh, hello. I didn't realize.
Cleansing fire always burns, little Mandus, but it purifies and it makes anew. Did it hurt to carve out the fevered flesh? Did it hurt to cut free the gangrenous foot? Ask instead this. Can we save them?
When did I say that? That is not me. That is not me!
I don't even know what I don't even have a light. Maybe I have to follow those. It's like blocks. I'm moving a little slow. Oh. Ooh. Okay. Oh. Okay, Mandus is a saboteur. Seems that the pressure system is indeed the Achilles heel in this factory. Something I clearly did not realize my first clumsy attempt. There we go up there. Here we go. That door is locked. Oops. Oh God, oh God. No. Ow, 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 ow. Okay, I better get going. Oh god. Oh no. Another one. Hello. I think I have to find the ladder. Oh, ah! Ow. Ow, it hurts. Ow.
I will stop you. I will save them.
You are too. It begins. My work has begun. Kill them, my piggies. Kill them all.
Man, before I thought that was the end of the game, but I guess not. Oh no, what's going on? Is there gonna be a World War III? Something's back there. Is World War III happening in... Hello? Man, pigs are attacking.
God, no, what have I done?
What is that?
Oh god. So, I am going to end the video right here. So, this has been another part of Amnesia, A Machine for Pigs. I don't know if I'm almost to the end of the game or what. But we'll see what we do when it's in the next video. So, this has been, I forgot what part it is, but this has been another Amnesia video. And I will see you, or I will continue this game in the next video. So, goodbye.